911 calls made from the scene of a shooting in Daytona Beach.
Homicide investigators have now been called in. A man shot two women this morning near Nova Road and International Speedway Boulevard. One of those victims died from her injuries just a short time ago. Now a killer remains on the run.
West News' Greg Fox joins us live. And Greg, there's now a hefty reward on the table in this case.
There is $5,000 being provided by Volusia County Crime Stoppers for information leading to an arrest in this case. Police need your help to find this killer. Witnesses say when people were leaving this home on Keach Street just after 4 a.m., shots peppered the group, wounding Katie Burson in the head and LaShawna Bates in the arm.
I saw a young lady laying on the ground, and apparently she was shot. That's all I seen.
She was the one that was shot in the head, really badly injured.
Yes.
Burson later died at a local hospital. At daylight, police could examine the bullet holes in this silver car near the spot where the victims were shot. Neighbors tell us they feel lucky they were not hit.
What do you think about this shooting happened just a couple of doors down from you?
That stuff is scary, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. You got kids at home?
Yeah, this is my son right here.
Police are not sure the gunman was after the two women. One man says he spotted a laser sight dot on his shirt and ducked.
A scope light or a laser light?
A laser light. And I believe he indicated that he saw a dot on one of the girls. He ducked and he heard gunshots.
Other witnesses say the shooting may have stemmed from a fight that broke out earlier at this gas station. Police say they have key video from surveillance cameras. By late afternoon, police were still searching the scene for shell casings. They found none, indicating the shooter was likely in a car when he fired. And police are still tracking down the killer, and while they do that, they're also trying to figure out what led to this double shooting. Live in Volusia County, Greg Fox, West 2 News.